Hi everybody.
Cut.
Hi everybody. My name is Milivoj Popović and I will be your instructor for this course called
Sculpting in Zbrush.
A little bit about me.
I have a master's degree in sculpting and I've been creating digital content since 2002. I'm co-founder of an award-winning studio, Lemonade 3D, which received over 50 international awards, including the Oscar-qualifying Animated Eye Award at
Aspen Shortfest in Colorado, USA. My works were published in Ballistic Publishing's Exposé 8, 9, 11, in CG Magazine, New Tech Newsletter, Pixelogic's Official Turntable Gallery. I won awards such as CG Society's CG Choice Award, 3D Total Gallery Award, Rebus Farms Artist of the Month Award, Art Station's Pick, and many others. I created digital content for Fox TV, Unilever, Lipton Tea, Financial Times, just to name a few. In my long career, I've worked on countless digital sculpting projects, spanning from creating models for games, still shots, 3D printing, and short films and animation.
So, basically I'm awesome, and you can also be awesome. And this is what I'm here for. I wanna teach you how to become a professional digital artist, how to become a professional digital sculptor, to start your career in this field, and if you're already there, to deepen your knowledge and understanding about this subject. So in this course, we will cover everything from the basics of ZBrush, so you don't need any prior knowledge of ZBrush and how it works or digital sculpting. We're gonna talk about brushes, Dynamesh, Z-spheres, Shadowbox, all those wonderful goodies that are gonna make our sculpts look and feel professional, polished, and really, really great. We're going to do sculpting assignments, and we're gonna do a final project that we're gonna render out from ZBrush, take into Photoshop, and do some color correction and some touch up and make it into a professional final image that you can show to your client, you can show to your art director, and you can show to the community. But more than that, we're gonna go beyond just learning the software. I'm gonna share with you tips and tricks that I picked up over the 15 so years. My God, time is passing. Yeah, over 15 so years in this industry, running an award-winning studio, working as a senior artist on all of those big projects. I'm gonna share that experience with you, and we're gonna do live classes, weekly reviews. I'm gonna comment on what you do and how you're going along through the course, follow you step by step on this journey of becoming a CG artist and a professional digital sculptor. So, I'm looking forward to taking on this journey with all of you. And yeah, please sign up and I'll see you on the first class. That's pretty good, Matur. Those are all awesome. One more.
That's all I need.